guys, so I'm sorry about the beeping, just all the machines. But I'm back in a gown, in pain, ready for my next surgery. I've had a really good few days and felt so much better, but now it's time to start all over again. See ya.
Hi YouTube.
Hi YouTube. My hands are a bit chilly.
Do you want it under your blanket?
You are a bit chilly.
I've got a temperature right.
Mm-hmm.
Low.
A little bit.
Do we have socks?
Do you want some socks on? Yeah?
I'm gonna get some more blankets.
And you know I'm gonna pull the sheet out.
Hey guys, so my first night after surgery was very hard, but it was made 10 times easier by my amazing nurse Amelda. She just was on it like a car bomb. Bye guys.
My dear, it's very important.
When I roll,
it
really hurts my neck.
I know, but you will. It'll feel better after you've done it.
And when I breathe, it kills my neck.
Okay, this was the same last time.
Like this together. One.
It's my neck.
Yeah, but your neck will
two,
be okay.
Two.
That's
three.
It.
Four. Ready?
No, please.
Wait, dear. Wait.
My neck.
A bit,
I'll
put your neck
up.
Your neck will be all right.
I'll
hold you. Okay.
No, please.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
Oh.
It's important. It's important. I'm holding your head, okay?
Move your neck around.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Ready? So let's go towards the sleep.
I like her top position. Okay.
Okay, I'll do it.
Ready.
Yeah. She's like, I've got this.
Yeah, yes, yes.
You can
yes.
do it. No, I can't. We don't do my calls.
Because you are doing it.
Good.
Everyone's super sick.
Look at this. You always do. Just
can I go to the door and come back?
We'll just see, what you
nicely.
See how you do.
Yeah, I think I'm going to be sick.
If you're sick, you're sick.
I'm going to be sick. Yeah.
You're not. Breathe deep.
Breathe.
You know something. Breathe through your nose.
You can do this.
Okay. Can you do that? Don't worry.
If you can make it to the door, it'd be great.
That's great, yeah.
You're doing fab.
I understand why you're so sore. I read about your surgery and know all about it.
Yeah, you're doing
very
well.
Nice.
Can we please go back now?
No, go out
and
turn out.
We didn't reach our goal yet. If you don't reach our goal.
Wow.
You're good, Jules. You're good.
Awesome.
Nice and slow.
Really nice. Done it now. You've walked.
See?
You don't even use your back.
You
use your hips and knees.
Yeah.
And just sit for a minute.
Keep going.
Jules, you're
doing it. Okay. I just want to let you know.
In through your nose, Jules.
Breathe in through your nose. And out through your mouth. Breathe in deep.
I'm gonna fall asleep.
But you can fall asleep.
Fall asleep
okay.
if you want.
Lean back.
You can faint, you can fall asleep.
Lean
whatever
back.
You want to do, go ahead and do it.
You're nice and safe.
No, I don't want
to
lean back.
Just
yeah,
a little bit. Look, your head, put your head back.
There
you
go.
No, no, you need to move your neck.
Yeah.
And you can keep your feet down if you want.
You actually look more comfy
yeah.
right now than you do in bed.
Yeah. yeah.
Yo, guys. Today, I had a really, really good day yesterday. And
that was day two.
That was day two post-op because I was walking. I did a little midnight walk and everything, and not midnight, but late night. I've just got my epidural out, so that's one med's gone, which is good. And now I'm about to get my catheter out, so then that's all the tubes gone, so I can get in my own pajamas. I'll have a shower. I'll be able to like go to the toilet on my own. So yeah, hopefully it's going to be a really good day. Today has been a hard day because I'm mostly doing oral meds like tablets instead of IVs through here, so. But this time, when I did it last time, it was hard as well. But after this, it gets better. And I'm going on my third walk.
Yeah.
My third walk of the day. And I've been having to get up to go to the toilet now. I've got my tubes out. And Ali is going to take me on it. But this is how I get up. I have to turn on my side. Make sure all my tubes are like in out of the way. I grab onto the bar like this. And then sometimes if I need help, my mum will just put her hand there, but I'm going to try and not move. And I go three. And I sit up.
Okay.
And I wait till I'm not dizzy. And then I stand up. Hey guys, so last night I didn't have a very good sleep. I didn't get much sleep because I was in a lot of pain because I'm off all IV meds. And I'm going to go do some stairs with physio.
Very nice, Jules. Good.
Okay, welcome.
Do you want to try to walk back and we'll follow you with the chair and then when you want to sit?
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm all
right. Let's see. Can somebody follow us?
Yeah.
You will do. She's going to do your thing. That's for you.
Hold on, Jules.
Three nose up for you. When you want to
sit,
you're Sunshine, Jules.
I'm outside in 3 weeks.
Yeah, thank you so much, Mike.
You're very welcome.
Morning, guys. It's the new day.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, and I'm feeling good.
Yes, Mum. We had a good sleep because my tablet's basically every hour and a half. So in the night, I get in the hospital, I get woken every hour and a half. But me and my mum just like, I took my tablets and I slept for like 3 hours, and then whenever I woke, I just see what tablets I was due, so I actually got a better night's sleep. So, yes, we're going to get off for breakfast, because I'm hungry. But it's Ali and my grandma's last day here with us. No, but we've only got 12 more days here. 12. It's day eight post op, but day 3 out of the hospital. But I'm sitting up. Doesn't really look like I am, but I am. Which is hard for me, and I've been sat for half an hour, so I'm quite proud of myself. Hopefully later we're gonna go on a walk out, if I can. Yeah. Hey guys, so me and Mum just had lunch and got a wrap. Now we're gonna go on my first walk outside, so let's do it. Outside in like nearly 3 weeks, pretty much. I'm on the streets of America. Where are we going to?
Well, why don't we aim for that second red roof down there? Can you see where the wall juts out?
Yes.
Okay, and then that. Mm-hmm. So I'll zoom to where we're going to.
Like that has taken out of me, like it seems stupid, but it feels like I've done a big dance class on my legs are like jelly. So I'm gonna lay down, then we're gonna play a board game. Bye guys. My mum's making me go on another walk because I've just been chilling. And we're gonna walk around the garden this time because I haven't seen it yet. I'm not that impressed that my mum's making me go out again. I'm very tired. But it's for the best, it'll make me better.
How long have you been lying there, Julius? About half an hour.
This couch is my life, isn't it, Mum?
Yeah, it seems to be. Come on.
I'm so comfortable. Right. Let's conquer these stairs. I hate sitting. Mornings. Let's do 18 steps. So we're basically to the place where we made yesterday, and I feel fine because, well, I mean, I had my meds before, so that's why I'm not in pain. And I feel like my walking's better today, like, I just look a bit more normal. Because look at my feet. I was walking like toe first, but today I can move a bit more heel. So I think that's a big improvement on my walking, and we'll just see how far we get today. We bought a cushion to lean back on, and it's working out well, so let's dig in.
Okay, right now, so you can see where the lines are.
We're going on a nighttime walk. It's about 7:45-ish and we're going to get some noodles. It's my second walk of the day. We went all the way around the block and to this little frozen yogurt place. Now we're going to get some noodles. But today's kind of been like a big turnaround, like, because I always get really, really sore in the morning. So we tried like having a shower to relax my muscles and it worked. We're gonna go out and then come back, wash our hair and straighten it, ready for filming tomorrow.
I've just got back from a walk that was 4/5 of a mile. So I nearly walked a mile and I'm really sore now and tired.
But it was worth it.
Yeah, it was definitely worth it and I'm quite proud of myself.
Well, we thought you might be missing them, so we've got a little surprise. We've got a message from the girls.
Have you?
Yes. It's on here. So, because they're missing
you.
Do you know where it is?
No, I have no idea where we're going.
We are going to 666 Sun Street. That's got a McDonald's. We'll do where it is.
This is my
let's go right.
It's my second car journey. And I'm actually without my mum.
Just with me.
With the crew.
With the ITV crew. I am a doctor though, which helps.
Yeah, so she can look after me. We're going on a walk. It's like nearly 8 o'clock, I think. Today has been a very busy day, so I'm really tired too. We're only going on a short walk, so I'm really, really tired and sore. I met my surgeon today, and he said that I'm doing really well just when I go out on my walks to put my hands behind my back, so my shoulders are back, because it'll mean that my ribs will hurt quicker.
And in the right place, I think.
So yeah, I probably won't vlog again tonight because I'm really tired. Hey guys, believe it or not, I am at my first meal out. Today, it started a really bad day. I was in a lot of pain. We were going to go out for lunch, but we got halfway and had to walk back because I was in so much pain. But then me and Poppy started brainstorming about Merseygirls, and I started dancing kind of, and I'll put the video in now. Hey guys, it's Tuesday and I've got my checkup now. So I have to pray that everything goes well, and then if it does, then we can fly home tomorrow. So I've had my x-rays, I've had some pictures taken that are going to get sent to the newspapers, which is quite cool because I'm going to be an American newspaper. So that's quite cool, and now we're waiting to see the results. So fingers crossed everything's going great.
And we can
go home tomorrow. Hey guys, so my appointment went really, really well, and they're really happy with how I'm doing. So we can go home tomorrow. So we're really, really excited to go home. And we're in the same restaurant as last time. Because it's our last evening meal out, so we're going to make the most of it, and we've just been shopping, so I feel a bit, bye guys. We are in the taxi to the airport. My mum's trying to sort my cushions for me. Let's just get comfy. So we're in the taxi on the way to the airport. It's our last day. It's about 4 p.m. and I'm so excited to be home. But we've got a long flight yet, so we'll see how that goes. We've just arrived at the airport. And how long's the journey been?
Half an hour.
And I've been sat up like this, haven't needed to go on my side or anything, half an hour. So I'm quite proud. I feel a bit more normal, even though I've got cushions, but you know. Guys, thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you all enjoyed it. I seen that from my last surgery vlog, there was lots of questions in the comments. So I thought if this vlog didn't answer your questions, then I could do a Q&A about my scoliosis surgery. Like, so comment some questions if you have any and I'll do a Q&A on them. Thanks for watching. Love you guys.